some hitters right beside me. Ran up that money, bitch, now I can say we poppin'. Yeah, we poppin'.
Can barely see me, but I'm on my way to church. I finally got this sun pass that I've been trying to get for the longest time, and it's kind of dark, but it's a big day. I'm going to church. It starts at 10. It is 9:30, so I'm about to roll out. I'm about to put this sun pass on my car, cause I'm tired of paying all these high ass. Where do I put this shit?
Mm-hmm. 1 minute, 37 seconds later.
There. Into church. I love this car. I'm heading to church. Today is a very big day. So right now I'm going to church. That's at 10. It is 9:30. So I usually go with my boy CJ, but he had to work the weekends. So I'm going to the regular time, one that we usually go to. I did not want to wake up early. But after church, I am driving to Riverview, which is about 30 minutes, maybe shorter since I'm going to church. But I am getting my arm finished, tattooed. So the funny thing is, the reason I'm doing it is because I went to the casino 2 weeks ago and I won $300. I put in 50 and I was like, if I lose this, I'm never coming again. So I won $300. That was surprising. I did not expect me to win anything because that was the first time ever going to the casinos. Yeah, I won $300. Then I wasn't gonna go last weekend, but my boy wanted to go again. So I was like, all right, I'll go. This time though, I ended up putting in 150 playing blackjack. And I lost 100. So I was just gonna walk out with my $50. I was like, all right, I'm gonna take this loss. Something in me decided to keep playing. Something in me decided to keep playing. I kept playing with the $50 that I had left. I was like, all right, if I lose this. But I decided to keep playing and I won another $300. So in 2 weeks, I made $600 at the casino playing blackjack. And I did not expect that at all. So with that money, I am getting this tattoo. RIP to my arm. My mom is definitely gonna kill me. But I want to get it. The artist was pretty cool. He does Japanese style tattoos, so that's what I was looking for. So I'm excited for that. So after church, I'm going there. I'll catch you guys after service. And yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna go there. My appointment from the tattoo is at 1. Church ends at 11, so since I'm out, I'm gonna just head over there, grab some lunch somewhere close to there, and yeah, go from there, wait, and then I don't know how long the tattoo is gonna take. It's gonna take a while because I'm planning to at least start this. I don't think we're gonna finish, probably do 2 sessions, but yeah, so that's it. I'll catch you guys after the service. Peace out. Finished with church. I'm on my way to get my tattoo. It is 11:28 and I'm feeling good. Service was great. I just feel so, every time I go to church and I come out, I just feel like a brand new person. I feel so good. I feel like my whole mood just changed. I am happy right now. And just a blessing, bro. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know how to describe it, but I'm on my way now. It's about 14 more minutes, and we there. So catch y'all when I get there. I'm about to get something to eat over there, something close. So.
Last week, like a million or something. Rich Max is a bitch and my kids or something. Man, I can fuck your wife, take a share or something. Galore ass mansion with Lyra or something. Nigga try to get my whole drop off my bitch. You think I'ma miss that? Man, she suck mean dick and suck rock dick. So you think I'ma kiss that? I was at LA, bitch. But you now you better.
So I'm at that. So I'm at the tattoo shop. I just ate. I had Panda right across the street. But I am here. I am about to go in. It is 12:45, so I'm here like 15 minutes early, which is a good thing. I'm gonna go in there, Trilogy Tattoos, see what they, what's up, and RIP to my arm. Oh man, I don't know why I'm doing this. I mean, I do, cause I want it, but it's just gonna completely change everything. But let's go inside. I'll see you guys when I come out. I don't know how long. I'm gonna try to record on my phone, like, while he's doing it. So, yeah, if you don't follow me on Snap, it's gonna be on there. What is up, guys? So I am done with the first session. I can't lie, this hurt a lot, especially on like some certain areas, but I am definitely happy with how the outline came. That's all we did for today, cause he had to do something, so we just called it a day. 2 hours, started at two, ended at four, so wasn't that bad. Other than that, it came out looking good. You can barely see it because it's saran wrap, but when I get to my room, I will show you guys how it came out. But my mom is definitely gonna kick my but I'm about to head back to base. About to head back to base, and I need to actually go to CVS and get the ointment for this, because I don't have any. So I'm gonna go to CVS on the way to base and call it a day. I'm gonna go, need to study for my CDCs, but I am happy, man. My mom is definitely going. The weird thing is, she called me too. I was in the middle of it. She called me. I didn't want to answer. I was a little scared. I don't know who told her. Maybe my brother. Because I put it on Instagram and Snapchat. But hopefully she doesn't find out until I go home. But that's it. I'm going to head home. Catch y'all next time I start recording.
You the number one trophy wife. So it's only right to live a trophy life. You grew up on J-Lo, Timberlands by Manolo now. Till one day I put an angel in your ultrasound. I wanna dip that ass and go.
I was wearing this sweater because I don't like the attention. Because if I would give my ID with this card, and they'd be like, oh, you got a tattoo, oh, you're so cute. But I was wearing that just so I wouldn't get that attention. And it's hot as fuck outside. So, hold up. Let me put this on.
One winner later.
So that's gonna be the video. Today we just did the outline. So once we finish the shading, it should look 100 times better. Even without the shading, it looks pretty good. I like it. My mom's gonna kill me, so. And I plan on going home soon, so. Not soon, but in the summer. So that's it for this video. I have to clean my room. My room's a little messy. I went to CVS to get the ointment because I did not have it. So you guys saw me pull up to CVS, but that's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to your boy. My name is Kev. If you're new, I make videos. Try to make videos every week, but things get in the way, so I try. And I hope you guys like it. Follow me on my social media. All that's gonna be down below. Or if you look at my YouTube channel, art banner thing, everything's on there. So yeah, see you guys next time. Peace out. Stay lit. Migo gang.
My life be like. Yeah. My life be like.